simple task. If I must.
What's next, I wonder?
That might be worth a look.
My dagger happy friend. What?
The Lord of Murder shall perish.
But in his doom, he shall spawn a score of mortal progeny.
If it is for the best.
Someone's left a trap out for us. Be careful. There are traps about. A trap. Someone doesn't like visitors. Traps. How considerate. Master, master, master! You have come home to your royal dwelling. But why did you exert yourself so getting here? I was waiting to open the door. Lady Orin told me not to let you in. But I'd never listen to the pretender to your fetid throne. And succubi could give me no greater delight. There's a puddle of blood on the floor as you walk in. Careful, don't.
Until my skin shreds wet and red. You still don't remember, do you, Bloodkin?
How you screamed as my knife slit your skull. Your brain juices sticky and sweet. A little hole, big enough for the worm. Your body, a blood sack to feed it. The favorite of Baal turned meat puppet, strung up by the sinews and plucked by my hands.
Straggling memory rises. Day your tyranny should have engulfed this world. It was you who were the first to be enslaved. Orin's smile was the last thing you saw. Her bright blade glinting as she chiseled into your skull. Her reckless digging left your mind shut. She robbed you of your bloody birthright. Reduced you to nothing. Nothing but pure heat.
Husk, maggot, a Baal spawn, slip sliding in filth with these pigs. You don't deserve the Murder Lord's blessing. Above my altar, carcass fluids flooding into the gutter. Come close, my death's heads, but keep your blades unblooded. Baal demands a Jew. He wants to taste my domination. An altar
You should have trained harder, master. You are the chosen one. He is near. He comes for you.
Thank you.
offering of his affection for you. A confirmation that he owns you. The stone trembles with evils, warm as father's hate. Another part of your glimmering birthright for you to abuse as you please.
Congratulations. Your father smiles upon you. But do not let filial piety distract you from Orin's Netherstone is in our grasp.
Gortash will be delighted to hear of Orin's death, but be ready for anything when we report to him. If he is to betray us, that would be the time.
Seek him out. He is all that stands between us and the Elder Brain.
Hard to believe she is dead. I do not often doubt myself. But surviving Orin took, I could not have faced her without you. You are trying to raise my spirits. There is little relief to be found. While the brain is still, but we can talk of this later.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
How many die today? How many die tomorrow? Baal below. This could be my old chamber.
At this point, nobody can control me. Must seize the third stone before it breaks free.
Bleed!
Don't touch me.
With pleasure.
thing got to camp. I have no time for small talk.
I can keep going a little longer now.
Stop wasting my time. Drop that stone! You will want your hands free for what comes next.
Baal's bloody blessing. I know better. With your bones rotting beneath your father's hall. Your name remembered by none. What about you? Huh? Will you protect the...
I tried to wrest you from Baal's grip once already. But I won't give up on you. Not just yet. I'm my own.
Goodbye, Baal spawn. Harper!
Heading there.